In 1663, the partial fossilized skeleton of a woolly rhinoceros was discovered in Germany. This is the Magdeburg Unicorn, one of the worst fossil reconstructions.